Conan Exiles is another one of these open-world games using the Unreal Engine 4, an engine unfitting for such a game. But the developers do what they please with it, and the result is a game with so many performance issues. Sadly, this isn't something that can be fixed until PC hardware that can mitigate such scenarios comes out in the future. Anyway, if you can live with the performance issues and would like to enjoy a more optimized gameplay experience, here are my optimized PC settings for Conan Exiles so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience alongside the traversal stutters. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Conan Exiles from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!